After having a lumpectomy to remove stage one breast cancer, Wendy Liebarger expected radiation treatments to keep her from her work as a pastor.
To have to travel 2 hours, 2+ hours out of my day each day for multiple weeks for radiation treatment, I wasn't sure how I was going to manage that.
But instead of radiating the entire breast, Wendy received focused radiation to the small area where her tumor was removed, a treatment plan that took just 5 days.
When you look at women who do get a recurrence in their breast after lumpectomy, it almost always, 80 to 90% of the time, comes back to the same spot in the breast.
Dr. Julia White led a study at the Ohio State University Comprehensive Cancer Center that found cancer recurrence among early stage patients who received lumpectomy and radiation was less than 5% after 10 years.
The short 5-day treatment is just as good as the whole breast irradiation for 4 to 6 weeks.
While partial breast radiation isn't an option for every patient, it gives more women a less intense but still effective option when deciding if a lumpectomy is right for them.
It really facilitates more women having access to good radiation so that if they want to preserve their breast, they're able to.
It allowed Wendy to continue to do what she loves without skipping a beat.
I lived life fully through the treatments, before the treatments, after the treatments.
Because partial breast radiation is doable at many medical centers, the proof that it's just as effective as the conventional, much longer course of treatment should allow many women to choose a less disruptive treatment for their breast cancer. Dr. Max Gomez, CBS 2 News.